Hey there, how's it going? Siddharth Vacek here, speaking to you live. And if you're watching even the recording of this, today's topic is going to be this. I'm going to be showing you exactly the five levels on how you can become a super affiliate by promoting other people's products. Okay. Now, if you're watching this and if you're watching me live, just give me the love symbol in the in the Facebook Live. If you're watching me on YouTube, just give me the like symbol on YouTube. Okay, because today I'm going to deconstruct over the next few minutes exactly what are the five stages that you can evolve from the scratch, even if you're somebody who's brand new in this game, to becoming a super affiliate. Now, how I can say that is I'm a super affiliate in one of the networks that I'm promoting. I'm the top three in the world out of over 200,000 affiliates. And I was making a lot of mistakes just like everybody. Okay, I was making a lot of mistakes. I was, doing the typical things what the masses would be doing as an affiliate marketer, okay? And the minute I started to shift, and once I understood these five different levels of on how to become a super affiliate, I was able to position myself in a different way. I was able to bring myself out in a more unique way, and that helped me get some immense results, okay? So what I'm gonna do is I hope you all have your notepads, pens, and papers ready. If your notepads, pens, and papers are ready, just type ready in the comment box, because then I want you to start taking notes. Okay, as I'm sharing this with you, just take notes. And at the end, I'm also going to give you a free gift of one of my courses called Affiliate Income Blueprint. I'm going to give you a detailed blueprint on how you can master the game of affiliate marketing. I'm going to give you access to that. Okay, so but you got to stay till the end of this video, only then you're going to get the link. Okay, so let's see how many of you are here. We have a lot of people here who are coming in. Nice. Super. We have Prakash who's ready. We have Sachin Arora who's ready. We have Pankaj who's ready. We have Paritosh who's ready. Nice, nice. Great to see all of you here. We have Prakash. We have Priya who's ready. Fantastic. Great to see all of you here. Okay. So let's get started. The first stage is, before I get into the first stage, let me tell you what is affiliate marketing. And I'll give you like a brief background. See, affiliate marketing is where you're selling other people's products. And when you give a link, whether you're promoting through ClickBank or whether you're promoting through JBZoo or many of the other networks which are there, you make a commission based on if somebody completes a transaction by clicking on your unique affiliate link. Okay, so affiliate marketing is nothing but you are playing the middleman role promoting somebody else's products. Okay, now these products can be physical products, these can be digital products. You can be an Amazon affiliate, you can be an affiliate of Flipkart, and there are many, many platforms. Okay. Now, the typical affiliates, what they would do, or the ones who are the amateur affiliates who are just scratching and making like, you know, tiny, weeny commissions, they're the ones who are taking those links and just spamming all over social media and all on different networks, okay? So they don't have any strategy. They're the ones who just go like a headless chicken and just pushing out their links and expecting, you know, miracles to happen. Now, that's not how super affiliates work. Super affiliates work in a slightly different way, okay? And the lowest level, the level one of, or the stage one of a super affiliate is what I call as those people, I'm just gonna type this on the screen, okay? Stage one is those people who have a niche blog, okay? Niche blog. So for example, let's say your topic is on, say, email marketing, okay? So let's say you're going to be creating, say, email marketing hacks. If that is going to be your niche topic, and you're going to be talking or writing blog articles and everything around email marketing, all the different types of email marketing tools, different kinds of email marketing strategies, different kinds of headline hacks, how to write email copy, and you can get into the different kinds of formats. So if a blog is going to be surrounded around a particular topic, that's what we call as a niche blog. And from that niche blog, you can connect to all different kinds of email marketing tools and software as an affiliate. So for example, if your niche blog is going to be email marketing hacks, you can do a review of, say, GetResponse. You can do a review of ConvertKit. You can do a review of MailChimp. And all these different tools which are there, you can give your affiliate link and start to make money on that. Okay, now, to rank a niche blog on the search engines will take you some time. But that is the most basic level of affiliate marketing as a super affiliate. Okay, are all of you with me till this point? Just type super clear in the comment box. Super clear. Stage one is niche blog. You're creating a blog around a particular topic. you're populating that blog with different kinds of articles, and then you're linking those articles and those content back to the respective affiliate tools where you need to identify that. So level one is all, okay, it is all to do with topic-based. It's all topic-based, okay? Now let's evolve to the second stage or the second level, which is one level up, okay? Now level two is when you have a, let me just put this on a ticker here, you'll be able to see on the crawler. Level two is where you're having a personal branded site. A personal branded site. So for example, in my case, I have siddharthrajshekhar.com. It is not a niche blog, but it is a personal branded site branded around me, the personality. Now this is better than level one because level one is around the topic, and you know, it, people in level one also make a lot of money. There's no doubts about it, okay? So where you can have guest bloggers typing different articles and bring in a whole community of bloggers around that particular niche, that's good. But if you see the super affiliates, they're all personality based. See, for example, let's look at some of the biggest influencers today. Gary Vaynerchuk, Grant Cardone. Gary Vee is promoting shoes, okay? And he gets millions of dollars just by endorsing a brand. So if you want to make like the big league money, you need to bring your personality out. And for that, you need to have a personal branded site. So in this case, it is not about having a niche blog, but it is about bringing out you. You are the brand. Okay, I'm just going to put that title here. You being the brand. So for this, it's better to go with yourname.com, like how I have siddharthrajshekhar.com. And the advantage of this is I can be doing multiple things. I can be promoting email tools. I can be promoting entrepreneur tools. I can be promoting multiple other things which I use as an entrepreneur. So I'm not restricted to one topic, but I can have a different set of projects which are revolving around me, the brand. Okay. Is this good? Yeah. Is this making sense to all of you? Yeah. Just type MS in the comment box. MS is make sense. If this makes sense, just type MS. Okay. And I will answer questions at the end of this. I will be answering questions. Once I cover all the concepts, you can ask me questions and I'll keep answering them live. Okay. So just hang on till the end. Now let's come to level number three. Okay. Level number three is stepping up the game by the next level. Level number one is niche blog. Level number two is personal branded site where it's your name and you have your blogs. Level number three is where you set up your own membership site. Okay. So for example, in my case, I have siddharthrajshekhar.com, which is my front end. I have a lot of articles and blogs and podcasts and all that stuff that I post there. But I also have a back end members area. I have a members area where people, they're actually going through my own courses and my own content. It's like a login and password access area. And people who are going through my courses, I promote different affiliate programs. Okay. Now, this is the next level of affiliate marketing. I'm not going out there and spamming links and putting out links out there. That's like the new, the amateur level. I'm not even doing niche blogs. I'm having a personal branded blog, but I have my own members area. So when people buy my courses, they're already filtered and they're at a particular level of maturity when it comes to, you know, buying things online. So when I am educating people through my courses, and then through the education, when I tell them, you know what, I would recommend this tool, go and get this tool. There's a higher level of trust. There's a higher level of authority that I have. And there's also a factor of value exchange. So people, they value the knowledge that I'm giving. And based on that, they go and make the buying decision. And that is how I've been able to be, I'm the top three in the world on one of the affiliate platforms out of 200,000 affiliates because we're implementing this methodology, okay? So it is not about promoting the platform. It is not about the tool. So if you, let's say you want to promote hosting or you want to promote domains or you want to promote, say, an email marketing system, that particular system or that particular tool is only the vehicle for people to get the end desired result that they want, okay? So if you're going with the mindset to just push the tool, whatever tool that it may be, whether it be ClickFunnels or Builderall, there are so many tools that are coming into the market. If you're keeping the tool on the front, right, you're playing the amateur game. Think about what problem the tool can solve, okay? What problem the tool can solve. And what result the tool can give. And based on that, you can actually do that. Okay. So I have a few people sharing their links. Satish, just please delete those links. I don't want any spammers in the group, because if I see links, I'm going to ban you from the page forever. Okay. So please don't do this. This is something which the amateurs would do. So please don't have this kind of a mindset. And even when I'm running Facebook ads and other things, you know, I see a lot of spammers who come and spam links on those ads. Very amateur affiliates. They would never make any money. They're just trying to, you know, come up right in the front and without providing value. So level number three is where you set up your own members area, your own members site, and you promote your own products. And then you educate people on the goal that they want to achieve. And through that education, you recommend the right tool. Now, this can also be applied. Okay, this can also be applied for network marketing. Some of you in the direct sales industry, you may be promoting, say, Herbalife or Amway or whatever maybe of these companies. See, if you want to be promoting with the network marketing company right on the front, you're playing the game of the masses. And you'll repel people away. They'll run away from you. Whereas if you provide education first, you get them into your own course and then let them understand why they need to, the concepts. And then when you recommend a particular product, which is the means to the goal, then you're going to have better customers. You're going to have a lot more customers who will be there for you. Okay. So if this concept has gone deep into your head, just type gone deep, G-O-N-E-D. If this principle has gone deep into your mind for level three, just type gone deep. Okay, I'm right now in level three, and I'm a super affiliate, but there are two levels above this, which I'm aspiring to move towards, because I'm learning from people, affiliate marketers who are making over $1 million per month, and they're at the next level, okay? So I progressed by being an amateur, then I had not set up a niche blog, I set up my own blog, then I decided to create my own courses, okay? Now, let's come to level number four. Okay, now level number four is what I call as a dynamic marketing system. Now, just imagine you have something working for you. Maybe your product is working for you. Okay. Let's say you have a product and you're training people on how to build funnels. Okay. And then through that product, you are promoting ClickFunnels. Okay. ClickFunnels is your main affiliate program. And ClickFunnels pays like 40% commissions. And for every $97 per month purchase that comes in, okay, it's a recurring income stream. Now, let's say you have created a product on funnels, and that product is really good, and you're selling this product for, say, 5,000 rupees, funnel building blueprint course, okay? And people are going through that. And you're seeing a lot of people are getting traction, and they're going through that. Now, you can build your own dynamic marketing system, and let's say you are going to start an affiliate program for this particular product. Now, I've not done this for myself for different reasons. If I want, I can actually create an affiliate program for my own products. But just imagine you create a dynamic marketing system where you can create affiliate links for your own product, and you build an army of people, of students who are getting results to promote your product. And when they promote your product, you're going to give them, say, 30% or 50% affiliate fees. Let's say you give them 50% commissions. So if somebody is selling a 5,000 rupee course, you give them 50%, so they make 2,500 rupees, and they're happy with 2,500 rupees. But what's going to happen is all their referrals coming into your funnel, you're going to be getting them to promote your ClickFunnels account. So in essence, it's only a single level affiliate program. That means you're creating an affiliate program or a dynamic marketing system for your course. And when they sell your course, all those other people are coming in, they're going to go through the course. But when they click on ClickFunnels and become a ClickFunnels customer, those commissions are going to come to you, not to them. Okay. So this is what some of the super affiliates, okay, are doing, where they're bringing people into their ecosystem, into their world, and they are banking on all the commissions on the tools and the products and everything that happens in there. Okay. Now, this is called dynamic marketing system. And if this idea, you didn't even think about this idea, just type brilliant in the comment box. Type brilliant in the comment box, because I don't think anyone would have thought of this. And my mentor, he does close to $1 million a month. He is in level five. Okay, he is in level five now. And I'll tell you what is level five. Yeah, just type brilliant in the comment box. So in essence, level number four is nothing but building your own affiliate network to promote your course, but you're having other affiliate programs inside that, which you're going to bank on. So you're going to leverage on other people's efforts to get affiliate, to promote your affiliate programs. Now let's look at level number five. Now level number five is something which it may not make sense to you right now, but I'm still going to explain it. It is the most advanced form of affiliate marketing, which you can count the number of people in the world doing this. Okay, there are, I would say, only 5 or 10 people in the world who are doing this. And even if you've been in affiliate marketing and stuff, you will probably not even have a clue about that this thing exists. Okay, now look at this. Level number five is what I call as a platform-based business model. Okay, a platform-based business model. Now, one of my mentors, he's created a platform. Okay, the platform is where anybody can register for free. Okay, anybody can register for free. And this platform has been coded with at least 20 different affiliate income streams: domain, hosting, email marketing, tracking systems, traffic sources, webinar systems. There are at least 15 different income streams built into it, and at multiple layers. So you have low ticket affiliate products, you have mid ticket affiliate products. Low ticket is like anything under $200. Mid ticket is $500 to $1,000. High ticket, $2,000 and above. Everything is inside this platform. Okay. Now imagine what happens is, suppose you as an affiliate, and suppose you get anyone to register into this platform for free, that email is hard coded to you for the rest of your life. What I mean by this is, let's say you refer somebody into this particular platform, okay? And this person is going through the free courses inside that platform. And after 3 months, they decide to go and buy a $500 product inside that platform itself. You'll make those commissions. Then after 1 year, they decide to go and buy a $2,000 product. You'll make those commissions. After 3 years, they decide to buy one of the recommended tools through that same platform. You make those commissions. Now, this is what I call as a platform-based business model. And you know what? Not everybody can pull this off. There are very few people. Like if you look at ClickFunnels, Russell Brunson, in one sense, ClickFunnels is a platform-based business model. ClickFunnels is the platform or the tool, but inside the ClickFunnels platform, there are so many other courses and other multiple streams of income that are built into the ClickFunnels ecosystem. Now, this is called the platform-based business model. And like I mentioned, there are only a few people who are even doing this in the world. And I want to give all of you access to the training first. I want you to understand the deeper level, because some of you were asking me in the comment box, will you be getting a copy of this PDF? Will I be able to share with you some of these principles? Now, I'm going to give you one of my courses in affiliate marketing for free. It's called Affiliate Income Blueprint. It is worth $100. How many of you would like to have free access to this course? Just type BIO in the comment box. BIO is bring it on. So type BIO. So what I want to do is, I want to give all of you access to the detailed course that I have, where I talk about all these five levels and I show you the evolution of the affiliate marketing industry. And I'm also going to talk to you about the platform-based business model and how you can register for free in some of these platforms and be a part of at least 15 different income streams. Okay, you would have never seen anything like this before. And even if you're an affiliate, you're doing CPA, you're doing all that tech nerd, apparently geeky stuff, this will blow your mind away. It'll just knock you out of the park, and you'll even imagine like, why the hell was this? Because very few people know about this. Okay. So what I'm going to do right now is I'm going to give you a link now, and I would like you to just go and get into my free course and just type in the comment box, registered in the comment box. Okay. Now, if you're watching this on my YouTube channel, there's a link in the description. Go to this link. The link is seds.co/affiliate. Go right now. As you're watching my video, just open a new tab. Go to seds.co/affiliate and get my free course. I've actually set up a discount coupon and you can get into this course for free. Okay, seds.co/, let me check the link once, okay? seds.co/affiliate. You'll come into my course called Affiliate Income Blueprint. It's a detailed course where I go into the details of affiliate marketing, and I'm actually going to introduce you to my mentor who does $1 million per month, and how you can become the top 4% by selling other people's products. When you click on the Get Started button, you'll come to a page, a payment page, where I've applied a discount coupon for you. Okay, it's a discount coupon applying. Enroll into this community. You'll get this course for free. Go and dig in. It's going to be a 2-hour course. Okay, and total learning time on this is going to be over 2 hours of learning. Okay? I wanted to focus on learning for 2 hours because there I go into all the secrets on how to make this happen. Okay, so that's the link. Sys.co/affiliate. I also probably will have a link on the top in my on the feed on the top. Just go and get it. Okay. So now what I want to do is just recap. The 5 levels to become a super affiliate is, first is to not be a mediocre affiliate. Okay, the first level is niche blog. There are many people doing niche blogs. Second level is, I would say, you start off with your personal branded site and look at creating your own courses. If you come to my next webinar, since you're on my list, you will get notified. My next webinar is happening on whatever date. So today, what's today's date? Today we are on Thursday. I do on Fridays, I do on Tuesday, I keep doing different days. So please stay connected to my list. If you're not on my list, there's a link below. If you go to sids.co/freedom, okay, you can get on my email list and register for my upcoming webinar, and where I deconstruct the entire model on how I sell my courses and how you can position yourself as an expert to create your own courses and link it into multiple streams of income, affiliate income, consulting income, as well as your own course income. When you blend all these three together, you'll be able to create a money machine for yourself. Okay. So now what I want to do is, I want to answer questions. If any of you have any questions pertaining to the 5 levels that I shared with you, please ask me the questions, and I want to answer them for the next few minutes so that you get true value from the interaction that you're having live. You know, we have over 100 people watching me live right now. If it's a recording, you have thousands of other people who will be watching this video. But ask me any question, okay? Ask me any question that you may have right now. And I'm going to feature your question. It'll be coming up on the screen, and I will pick and choose which questions that I want, okay? So the first question is by Santosh. He's asking, is this course for brand new people? Yes. Now, if you are brand new in affiliate marketing, I'm going to give you the evolution of the affiliate marketing game, and I'm going to bring you up to the speed in the fastest way possible. If you're able to allocate 4 hours, right, to learning all the concepts in the course, I'm also going to give you access to an interview that I did with a super affiliate, with my mentor who does a million a month. You have access to that interview. You'll see how he's grown in this industry. So if you're brand new in this, perfect. Okay, fantastic. Good. Nandini Alagar, you registered. Nice. We have Taranam, you are registered. Great to know. Fantastic. Anand Shetty, you have registered. Great. Anand, I know you're in the network marketing industry. Please go through this. This is going to be an eye-opener for you. Okay. Excellent. Ashish is saying brilliant. Okay. Now, I'm going to reply to Rajendra. He's saying, can you please repeat the steps? Level number 1, niche blogs. Level number 2, personal branded blog. Level number 3, members area. Level number 4, dynamic marketing, creating your own affiliate system. And level number 5 is a platform-based business model. Okay, so these are the 5 levels. Okay, fantastic. Yes. Gautam is saying, can one develop affiliate marketing program for physical products? Absolutely, you can do that. And I want to give you a few resources. So if you're into physical products and if you want to build your own affiliate engine, go and check out this website. There's a website called, let me just tell you this. I'm going to give you a link, a resource right now. Go to this link called, let me see if I can get this. This Gautam's question. And let me see if I can. There's a website called ejunkie.com. Okay. Ejunkie, just note this down, e-junkie.com, where you can set up your own physical products there. You can link it to your PayPal to receive the funds. And then you can also build an affiliate platform of your own and set the percentage commissions of your own to do that. So usually Amazon has an affiliate program, but you can build your own affiliate network using the system. Okay. Good. Sagar is asking this question. In level 3, should we go for a one-time or monthly subscription? In my courses, all my courses are one-time. Okay. So in my level 3, if you're actually getting into the platforms that I recommend, just follow the system over there. Because I do recommend a few platforms which are monthly subscriptions. Go for it. Okay. Next is Smita Tulsi is, if I want to be the online coach, what's the first step and how to build a brand? Very good question. So if you want to be an online coach, the first step is to buy your own domain. Okay, so pick up smithatulsi.com, decide on what is your niche and what is your topic, and then based on the niche, create a mission for yourself. So like, for example, this is my clarity statement. I'd say, my name is Siddharth Rajshekar. I'm a lifestyle entrepreneur. I'm on a mission to help 100,000 people live the internet lifestyle, and I'm the founder of the Internet Lifestyle Hub. And we are a community of people who want to get free using the internet lifestyle. So I have a very clear process on what I stand for, on my niche and my topic. So Smita, in your case, have something like that. I'm Smita Tulsi. This is my designation. This is my mission. This is my community name. And I have these products really coach people to achieve the particular end goal and end result. Like for me, my end goal and result is freedom. Your course, you need to think about what is the end result that you want to provide for your community. And that should be the name of your course. Okay. Fantastic. Okay. Valarmati is asking this question. Let's go to her question. She's asking, Sids, I have an online course running and I want to take it to the next level in terms of people registering and profits and so on. What course will be helpful for me? Very good question. So Valarmati, I would recommend your first step is to come into my webinar. Okay. Go to sids.co/freedom. At this point, I've encashed over 2 crores in the last 11 months selling my own courses. And the way that I've been able to sell my courses is through webinars. So Valarmati, since you already have a course, the only thing that you need to learn right now is how to market your course. And once you have some proof of concept, once you have a lot of success stories that you're building through your course, then you can open an affiliate program and you can start to get other people to promote your courses and you can start to build multiple income streams there. Okay. So that's the way to go. Okay. Sairam is saying, sir, I have no English speak fluency. Can I also join? See, it doesn't matter. Today, if you see, right, you can do it in your own language. In fact, vernacular languages are consumed 10 times more than English language in India. So if you're speaking, comfortable speaking in Hindi, Tamil, Telugu, Malayalam, whatever may be your language, Marathi, just do it in your own language. You don't have to do it in English. I'm comfortable doing it in English because I can't speak any other language better. Okay. So that's what I would recommend. Excellent. Now, next is Vikram Aditya. He's asking the question, can you please share how you went about creating a membership site for platform-based selling? Okay. So what I did was I initially started off as a personal branded site. So I had siddharthrajshekar.com and then I was, you know, I was promoting different articles and I was getting people to my webinars. Then I set up my entire members area on a website called teachable.com. Okay. And once you're in my coaching system, you'll actually learn about that. So Vikram Aditya, I would recommend that you be there for my next webinar. Okay, go to sids.co/freedom, register and be there for my next webinar. I'll actually show you my system. I'll show you how I've set up my entire members area on a platform called Teachable. And I've mapped that to my own domain, to my custom domain. So I have siddharthrajshekar.com, which is my main website for the public. For my members area, I have hub.siddharthrajshekar.com. So it's only a user login and password based access where all my courses are sitting out there. Okay, it's all member level access. So Vikram, be there for my my next session. You'll be able to get to know. Okay. So Jagat is asking this question: how do I build myself as an affiliate for my own SaaS business? Okay. So if you have your own SaaS business, like I mentioned, once you have a running model, you can partner or you can use tools like eJunkie. eJunkie is an affiliate tracking engine. So what I would recommend for you, Jagat, is once you have a proof of concept, you can add an affiliate tracking engine and with the tracking system into your SaaS model where you'll be able to provide unique affiliate links for your promoters. Okay. Best thing is go and look at other SaaS providers in the same space as yours and look at what platforms they're using. In fact, so if you find a company like that, just email them and ask them, okay, what affiliate platform are you using? You can find out what platform they are using and you can start to build it up for your own. Okay. So I would say eJunkie is a good starting point. Okay. Good. Malini, sorry, we have Harini here who's asking this question. I'm a childbirth educator and yoga medicine practitioner. Will this course help me to provide online sessions and courses? Absolutely, Harini. Please be there. I have many people in the health space, in the medical space, who are able to create their own courses and link those courses to multiple streams of income, whether it be selling their own courses, consulting programs, as well as affiliate programs. Okay, you can do that. Fantastic. Okay, Tarun is saying, I'm a technical trainer, but how do I build and make practical training online? The first step, Tarun, is you need to understand different components of the online game. Today, I've just given you like a brief five stages process here for affiliate marketing specifically. But if you're a trainer and if you want to do things online, there are many, many components that have to come into play. It's like a different pieces of the jigsaw puzzle. You need to have your website, you need to have your email marketing system, you need to have your members' learning management system, you need to have your webinar system, you need to have your tracking system, you need to have your traffic system, and all of these need to start talking to each other. Okay, so when you come to my webinar, I'll actually teach you more about that. Okay, cool. InstaMojo versus eJunkie. InstaMojo is great for India market. eJunkie can also connect with InstaMojo. So eJunkie is really good. Okay, and if you want to start off. Okay, I already answered this question. Bappa, can anyone develop affiliate marketing program for physical products? Absolutely. I just answered that question, and you can do that. Okay, good. Okay, Gautam is asking, would love to know the names of level 5 entrepreneurs. For now, Vix Prizes is one of them. We have Sam Owens, one of them. We have Russell Brunson, like 3-4 guys who are actually doing it. But you know what, Gautam, once you get into my course, right, once you go to sids.co/affiliate, once you click on the link above or click on the link in the description and register for my affiliate marketing course, I'm actually going to open up a lot more resources for you to dig into this. Okay, so be there. Good. Let's see if there's any other question which is relevant to you. I know there are many, many questions. Okay, Nazir is asking, can we sell the same platform of digital or affiliate program? I didn't understand this question clearly. Can we sell the same platform for digital? See, once you have created your own course and once you have a proof of concept with a lot of success stories, that is when I would recommend that you create an affiliate program for your own products. Okay. Until then, sell other people's products. The fastest way for you to make any money in today's day and age is to promote other people's products. Okay. But don't do it like everybody else. Do it like the method that I'm teaching you. Create your own product, and through that you sell other people's products. It's a very simple way. And then you can start to, create multiple layers and create your own ecosystem from there on. Okay. Yes, Sagar's question is the same thing. Is it better to sell other people's products first? Yes, but if you do it like the masses, right, you won't make much money. You got to be in the classes, create your own value, create your own ecosystem, and then you sell through that. That's a better way to do. Okay, Prakash is asking, is Teachable paid? Yes, it starts with $39 per month, then it has $99 per month. I spend $99 per month. Okay, next question is, let's see if there's anything else. Okay, I'm just looking at other questions over here. Okay, Anand is asking, what is my take on the jobless economic growth worldwide expected in the next decade? How do we make our brick and mortar education system relevant in this golden digital age? Okay, this is a different topic altogether, but I'll just tell you one thing. A huge recession is around the corner. Okay, I've been looking at the market and stuff like that. And those people who think that their job is secure and stuff, you're in for something which is going to unfold in the next 3 to 4 months. Okay, just mark my words. I've been following a few top business analysts and market experts, and they've already predicted one of the biggest recessions that's coming up. Now, having said that, even with the technology and AI, artificial intelligence, and other things taking over the job segment, even look at the automobile industry right now, India is having a major recession because it's being taken over by technology. So by the year 2030, over 2 billion jobs are going to be lost in this world. So if you're not stepping into starting something of your own, if you're not going to build something of your own as an entrepreneur, as a digital entrepreneur, you know what? Somebody else is going to have the remote control of your life. And if you don't have the remote control of your life in your own hands, I'm so sorry that you're going to be, before it comes to you, the shock, it's better to be prepared. Okay? So to answer Anand Sethi's question is, the jobless economic situation is going to come, but if you step into entrepreneurship, you can actually start to create more jobs, which can add value to the whole economy of our country. So the most noble thing to do in today's digital age is to start something of your own and to provide opportunities for others. How many of you are with me on this? Yeah, just type "with you" in the comment box if you believe. But entrepreneurship is the most noble thing, to be independent, to be self-sufficient, and to provide value to the market. And it is not an easy journey. If you come from the corporate world, if you've been working for many years, I know many people who have been in CEO levels, they come to my coaching system and they realize that entrepreneurship is a totally different ballgame. You know, there they had their team, they had the power, they had the authority to go and tell people what to do, but it doesn't work like that. Entrepreneurship is about solving problems. It's about adding value to people. Okay. And even affiliate marketing is entrepreneurship. Don't be an affiliate marketer. Become an affiliate entrepreneur. Treat it like a business. Okay. And the business will be able to, the business will start to reciprocate in that way. If you treat it like a hobby, it will reciprocate the same way. Okay. So what I want to do right now is I'm going to be signing off. If you're watching this video, please share this video if you found this useful. Okay. I would like to hit the share button and share it because somebody else is going to watch this video and get value from this. Okay. So if you're watching this on YouTube, make sure you hit the subscribe button, hit the bell button. And if you're watching this on Facebook, go to my YouTube channel and subscribe because I'm actually going to be posting a lot of this stuff, which is going to really add a lot of value to your life. Okay. If you found this video useful and valuable, make sure you hit the share button, like it. And I would like you to type in the comment box, what was your biggest takeaway? What was your biggest takeaway from today's session that you just saw the last 15 or 20 minutes? Okay. I'm going to read your comments and I'll reply back to them. I'm going to like your comments. And I want to understand exactly what you learned from this and what are you going to be implementing based on this. Okay. Go and claim your free gift by going to sids.co/affiliate and dig into that content. And please, when you're going through that course, it's I'm giving it to you for free. It's actually a paid course. I'm giving it to you for free as my gift to you. Just block out the next 3 to 4 hours. In digging all of that information, okay? If you found this valuable, it's going to be at least 10 times more valuable because I go in depth and I'm going to give you mind maps and a whole bunch of stuff in there, okay? Good. So look forward to meeting you in my next webinar. Thank you so much. God bless and have a phenomenal week ahead. Bye-bye.